Chaotic Canvas here, and I'm here with my second weekly spread for the month of June. This is the layout that I went ahead and sketched in, and I'm just gonna go ahead and begin outlining with the medium size of the Faber Castell fine tip pens. I'm just doing the outside, and then I'm going to go on the inside of the drawing with the small and the extra small sizes. Going to go and outline my boxes with the medium size of the Faber-Castell fine tip pen. I'm just going to go in and do all the details. I'm still keeping with the horizontal layouts for this week. It's just been my favorite type of layout here lately. This week and next week boxes, and also filling in my key for this week. I'll do the color coding later. Then I'm just gonna go in and number my hourly trackers for each day. And then I'm gonna go ahead and write in the days in each box, and then fill in the date as well. I'm going to be using my Prismacolor Premier Softcore coloring pencils to color in the parrot. This week I'm going with the Scarlet Macaw, so I'm going to go ahead and try to color that in, and decided against using the Tombow markers this time. I was just trying something new this week a little bit. Highlights with the sky blue Tombow dual brush marker, followed by the bright green one to shade in the date, and then I'll go ahead and do the orange one for the this week and next week box, and then I'll go ahead and do my color key at the bottom. My spread for this week, kind of simple. I wanted to keep it a little simple this week, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe, and with that, you guys enjoy the rest of your day. Bye bye.